As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.